This is a tribute. Brave souls who have sacrificed for us. Please take a few moments and reflect on the ultimate sacrifice that so many have made. Not just the veterans, but the families of the fallen. Let's roll this footage and if you're a veteran who served in any capacity, thank you. Down the mountain. You see there's the mountain. That's where we're camped up there. There is a museum here at Fort Carson. So I'm gonna go check that out. They don't have any labels on any of these big tanks. So I don't know what I'm looking at. It's big though. There's a big gun. It's like World War I era. Morning.
How are you doing today?
I'm great. How about yourself?
I'm good. Can you sign your room pass?
Absolutely. Am I allowed to video?
Yes.
All right, so I got all checked in and got the rundown on it. That was really roughing it right there. That's a cool stove. Warfare. Yeah, that trench warfare was nasty stuff. Okay, now that's kind of cool. So this, the trench scope. Another one up there. Brings tears to your eyes. Going to Korea, Vietnam. Head back out and get some footage of the tanks. So the military museum, it's not real big, but it definitely touches the heart, you know. Kind of get choked up. So we're gonna go back out here and look at the tanks again. The battery died first time around. Okay. That's a big boy right there. Death from above. There's two Bradley. I guess that's a Bradley. I'm not sure what that one is. Science said it. It's a bad idea to mess with this equipment. Should have brought my scooter. Another section from the Twin Towers. Pause and read that if you're interested. Kit Carson Memorial. Old Fool, the Army Mule. One time, mules were big business. We'll be right back. my battery is about dead, so I'm gonna have to switch over to the cell phone camera, which means I'm gonna have to, there's gonna be wind noise. So there won't be any audio from here on out. I'm sitting in the parking lot of the Fort Carson Museum and Visitor Center. I thought I was just coming in here to get some content for the Cheyenne Mountain State Park video. And yes, I will include some of that footage, but after walking through the museum and the memorial, I'm pretty choked up. It's very somber. So therefore, this is going to be a standalone video, a tribute, if you will, to those brave souls who have sacrificed for us. I'm sorry. It really touched me. It really did. So please take a few moments and reflect on the sacrifice that so many have the ultimate sacrifice that so many have made. Not just the veterans, but the families of the fallen. If you're a veteran who served in any capacity, thank you.